New York City always felt like the center of the universe. I grew up an hour north and came into the city with my brother whenever I could. In 1996, I moved to Morningside Heights. I went to my friend's shows. I was in the garden for Larry Johnson's four-point play.
Mets or Yankees?
Let's go Mets.
Knicks or Nets?
I'm sorry, Knicks, but you've been too bad for too long.
I came of age, fell in love, and became a father here.
Hey guys, thank you.
My wife Evelyn is from Queens. Both my sons were born at St. Luke's.
Papaya King or Grace Papaya?
Grace Papaya, the champ.
Eventually, I became a CEO. I started a nonprofit.
Hello.
President Obama named me a champion of change and an ambassador for entrepreneurship. I ran for president because I saw that the economy was not working for everyday Americans.
60% of small businesses are shutting down.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Seeing my city the way it is now breaks my heart.
What happened to George Floyd and Breonna Taylor and so many others? It's beyond injustice. It's inhuman.
We need to realize Martin Luther King Jr.'s dream of a guaranteed minimum income and get cash into the hands of people who need it most.
Hang in there, help's on the way.
We'll bring New York City into the 21st century by getting everyone high-speed internet so our kids can learn.
Hire more teachers and reduce the class sizes. I think that would make a big difference. It's hard, you know, when you have a class of 30 kids.
We'll take back control of our subway.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
We'll create a people's bank so it stops being so expensive to be poor.
Your advocacy for universal basic income is so critical. The surest way to end poverty is to put money in people's pockets. It's that simple.
We'll reopen intelligently to revive our incredible culture. Maybe we can even save the Knicks. New York City has been my home for 25 years. It's Evelyn's home. We're public school parents.
Hello!
I like that you out in the street, that you out and about.
I'm running for mayor for my two boys, for you, and for every New Yorker.
We're glad we want to work for you.
Thank you.
Let's fight for a future New York City that we can all be proud of. Paid for by Yang for New York.
No true supporter of mine could ever threaten or harass their fellow Americans. If you do any of these things, you are not supporting our movement, you are attacking it, and you are attacking our country. My fellow Americans, I want to speak to you tonight about the troubling events of the past week. As I have said, the incursion of the U.S. Capitol struck at the very heart of our republic. It angered and appalled millions of Americans across the political spectrum. I want to be very clear. I unequivocally condemn the violence that we saw last week. Violence and vandalism have absolutely no place in our country and no place in our movement. Making America great again has always been about defending the rule of law, supporting the men and women of law enforcement, and upholding our nation's most sacred traditions and values. Mob violence goes against everything I believe in and everything our movement stands for. No true supporter of mine could ever endorse political violence. No true supporter of mine could ever disrespect law enforcement or our great American flag. No true supporter of mine could ever threaten or harass their fellow Americans. If you do any of these things, you are not supporting our movement, you are attacking it, and you are attacking our country. We cannot tolerate it. Tragically, over the course of the past year, made so difficult because of COVID-19, we have seen political violence spiral out of control. We have seen too many riots, too many mobs, too many acts of intimidation and destruction. It must stop. Whether you are on the right or on the left, a Democrat or a Republican, there is never a justification for violence. No excuses, no exceptions. America is a nation of laws.
你有话想说却苦无发声的管道吗？
你对事情有不同的见解却无人倾诉吗？
年轻学子们站出来说出你们的想法，让我们听听年轻人的心声。
闹变风向，强力征求学生辨识，只要你敢说，我们就敢要。
赶紧拍摄影片，然后发送到我们以下的信箱，就会有专人跟你联系。
还有，别忘了订阅我们闹变风向的 YT 频道，按赞，开启小铃铛，就不会错过我们精彩的辩论哦。
各位朋友，闹变风向，
敢嘴就来辩。